case study method in psychology. What is case study method? Can you define case study method? What are the characteristics of case study method? Can you identify methods of case study? Can you list types of case study? What are the sources of information used for case study? How to write a psychology case study? What are the advantages of case study method? Can you identify disadvantages of case study methods? Going to learn. Scientific biography, known as case studies or case histories. The word social microscope is used for the case study method. Define case study. It is a method of research, a comprehensive study of a social unit, be that unit a person, a group, a social institution, a community. Characteristics of case study method. Can take one single social unit, study intensively, complete case study of social unit, covered all facts, qualitative and not quantitative, to know the interrelationship of causal facts, study directly, results, fruitful hypothesis and testing. Types of case study method. Explanatory case studies are often used to do casual investigations. Exploratory case studies are sometimes used as an introduction to further, more in-depth research. Descriptive case studies involve starting with a descriptive theory. Intrinsic case studies are a type of case study in which a researcher has a personal interest in the case. Collective case studies involve studying a group of individuals. Instrumental case studies occur when the individual or group always researches to understand more than what is initially observed. Methods of case studies. Prospective case study methods are those in which an individual or group of people is observed in order to determine outcomes. Retrospective case study methods are those that involve looking at historical information. Sources of information used for case study. Direct observation. This strategy involves observing the subject. Interviews. One of the most important methods for gathering information in case studies. Documents, letters, newspaper, articles, administrative records, etc. Archival case study. census records, survey records, name list, etc. Physical artifacts, tools, object, instruments, and other artifacts often observed during a direct observation of the subject. Participant observation. Researcher actually serving as a participant in events and observing the actions and outcomes. How to write a psychology case study? Section A, a case history. This section will have the following structure and content. First, background information. Include factors such as age, gender, work, health status, family mental health history, family and social relationship, drugs and alcohol history, life difficulties, goals and coping skills and weakness. Second, description of the presenting problem. Describe the problem or symptoms that the client presented. Describe any physical, mental, and emotional sensory symptoms reported by the client, thought, feelings, and perception related to the symptoms should also be noted. Any screening or diagnostic assessment that are used should also be described. Third, diagnosis. Provide diagnosis and give the appropriate diagnostic statistical manual code. Explain how you reach your diagnosis and how the client's symptoms fit the diagnostic criteria for the disorders or any possible difficulties in reaching a diagnosis. Section 2, the intervention. The second section focuses on intervention used to help the client to summarize two or more possible treatment approaches. Some of the possible treatment approaches you might choose to explore include: first, psychoanalytic approach. Explain how psychoanalytic therapy would be used to treat the client, how the client would respond to the therapy, and the effectiveness of this treatment approach. Second, cognitive behavioral approach. Offer background information on cognitive behavioral therapy and describe the treatment, seasons, client response, outcome of this type of treatment. Make note of any difficulties or successes encountered by your client during treatment. Third, humanistic approach. Provide information on the type of treatment you choose, the client reaction to the treatment, and the end result of this approach. Explain why the treatment was successful or unsuccessful. Advantages of case study method. Easily obtained by other research designs. Scientific experiments can be conducted. Case studies can help experimenters adopt ideas and produce results. Disadvantages. Criticism is that the data collection cannot be necessarily. Some case studies are not scientific. Case studies are generally on one person. This can lead to bias in data collection. It is also very difficult to draw a definite cause and effect from case studies. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.